So like I said, this thing hasn't run for, I don't know how long, 15, 20 years. Fuel tank is bone dry. So sometimes when these things sit with fuel in them, the fuel breaks down, especially ethanol fuel, and it doesn't play nice with the carburetor, the aluminum, and it plugs all the passages. This one has been sitting, not running, before there was ethanol fuel, and it's empty. So we could be lucky. We're going to try putting some fresh fuel in this thing and pull the string, see if she goes. Always start with easy. So we got a priming ball over here. I don't know. Can't hear any fuel movement. Sometimes these rubber pieces crack. So that's supposed to prime the carburetor, give it some fuel for initial startup. We'll try again. It's got compression. Doesn't seem to be having fuel. Let's pull the bowl off the carburetor, see if there's any fuel in there. Yeah, so we got fuel in the bowl. Ooh, stinky. That's old fuel. Smells kind of like Varsol. Oh. Well, it runs. Can't seem to get fuel through the carburetor, so I had to spray some isopropyl here. Well, maybe I have to take the carburetor apart and clean out all the little passages and jets. But it's alive, it runs. That's a good sign.